when we set out to do the Ellsworth Show, we wanted to find a business that was a pillar in the community, somebody who'd been here for generations and someone who represented what Ellsworth was all about. We discovered Merrill Furniture on High Street in Ellsworth. So Bob, this is an amazing place that has a storied history. Can you tell me a little bit about Merrill Furniture and Ellsworth?
Well, Merrill family has been in Ellsworth for over 90 years. My great-grandfather and grandfather came here and started a blueberry business. And then they had to have a shop for the equipment and everything like that, so they had a garage on Franklin Street, which is a side street just off Main Street in downtown Ellsworth. So my grandfather was good friends with a gentleman from Bar Harbor who had the freight concession in the railroad yards in Bangor. So he would, on his way up to Bangor, he would fill up with gas at my grandfather's gas station on Franklin Street in Ellsworth, and on the way back he'd come and fill up on the way back to Bar Harbor. And he'd bring along with him, sometimes he'd have a barrel full of old tin cans with no labels, and my grandfather would put it in the corner, you know, and sell them for 5 cents a can. No one knew what they were going to get. It was a lot of fun and everything. So one day this gentleman came through and he had some furniture. So my grandfather bought some of that, and the rest they say is history. So that evolved into Merrill Furniture up here on High Street, which we came up off of Franklin Street in 1963.
63, okay.
Yeah. And this store here was about one-fifth the size. We've had five additions since then.
Wow.
And it's quite a story for the family because my grandfather was raising four kids during the Great Depression.
Oh, my God.
And I'd always ask him, how the heck did you do that?
Unbelievable.
You know? And he said it wasn't easy. He said, you know, sometimes I'd write a check for food, knowing there was nothing there to cover it, but just knowing somehow that I would, you know, sell something the next day. He used to sell Atwater Cant radios also.
Wow.
And he would always find a way to cover that check through the Great Depression. So anytime anybody thinks they get a little rough, or I think I get a little rough, I think back on that and say, I don't have it so tough. Tried to raise four kids in the Great Depression.
That's absolutely amazing. And now, so this is now three generations, four generations, three?
This is actually fourth generation.
Fourth generation.
Business.
Started in the blueberry business and now,
right.
And still in the blueberry business.
Still in the
street.
Blueberry,
yeah.
is evolved in quite a large business itself. So yeah. We've got two or three different family businesses and whatever in the furniture. Like Ellsworth has grown a lot. And thanks to Ellsworth, the growth of Ellsworth and everything, Merrill Furniture has grown.
That's fantastic. Yeah. Bob, it's an amazing story, and you know, this is an amazing store. So let's take a second, or actually just take a few minutes, take a look around. But what really impresses me is the size of this place. It is enormous.
That's the first thing everybody says when they come in. They say, oh my Lord, I can't believe how big this store is. And total square footage is just over 55,000 square feet.
Wow.
We have a huge trading area. We've got a 60-mile radius that customers come from, all the way from here to Callis, from here to Rockland, yeah. From here to Presque Isle, Fort Kent, and everywhere's in between.
That must make you the biggest furniture store down east and probably one of the largest in eastern and central Maine, right?
We are the largest store in down east Maine, Hancock, Washington County, one of the largest in eastern Maine, and actually one of the largest in the state of Maine
wow.
right now.
Wow, amazing, so. Amazing. It's right here in Ellsworth. Mm-hmm. So brands that you carry, Bob, I'm noticing some beautiful stuff, and it's at all price points, it's at all budgets. You know, I see stuff, sofas at $599 and you know, all the way up to $3,000. There's something mm-hmm. for everybody.
There is. We've got sofas actually from $399 right over to $4,000. Wow. So depending on your budget, we can fit it. We've got a lot of brand names that are familiar, like Lazy Boy. We got some other names that aren't quite as familiar, like Palliser, which is a Canadian company. Got a lot of Amish furniture for dining room and bedroom. We got Four Seasons slipcover furniture, which we sell a lot of. So we've got a lot to choose from.
Wow, wow. And bedding is a specialty as well.
Bedding is a specialty. We've got over 30 models on the floor for people to choose from. We sell a tremendous amount of bedding. We sell probably percentage-wise more bedding than any other furniture store in the state of Maine. We've got all the major lines, Serta, Simmons, King Coil, Restonic, and Heirloom. We can hit any price point, summer bedding, camp, cottage. We got the price points and the best quality at the best price for everybody.
And the thing I like the most is you can try them before you buy them here.
We've got over 30 models on the floor, so you can try them out before you buy them to see what feels best to you.
Now, I also understand that there is a discount area. You've got a warehouse back there with some substantial savings on everything.
We do. Yeah. We have a warehouse sale area up there that's over 70% off on bedding, mattresses, box springs, and other furniture as well. So that we have people that come in and just shop that room because it's such great buys.
And that inventory changes constantly.
Changes almost daily.
Wow.
Up there.
And Bob, one of the most amazing things that I think you've told me is that it's free delivery anywhere in the state of Maine. Is that true?
Anywhere in the state of Maine, we deliver from Kittery to Fort Kent and everywhere's in between. It is free delivery.
Free delivery. Wow. Merrill Furniture, High Street, Ellsworth.